The man on the mower, who travels the shoulder, but all while remaining the man on the mower, who travels the shoulder, but all while remaining the man on the mower, who travels the shoulder.
Heard this thing once about a guy who thought about something or something. He thought about what you'd call a paradox. So this guy realized that if you want to go somewhere, anywhere, you'll always have to go through a place that's exactly halfway to where you want to get to. But the problem is that from that halfway place, you're going to go through a new halfway place on the way to where you're going. And then there'll be another halfway place, and another, and another, and another, and another. In fact, the halfway places would never end. There'd be an infinite number of them you'd have to go through just to get to where you're going. So basically, you can never get there. Best you can hope for is halfway.
Travels the shoulder.